What's up guys, welcome to my world of 4x4ing. It's a chilly day here on the Tanglewood farm and our plan today is to do a bit of 4x4ing. We're going to do the island route which you guys will be joining us on, and we're going to be recording with a drone. We're going to get some cool drone footage. We're going to be getting some GoPro footage, and Carrie Hayes over here is going to be piloting the drone, getting all the footage of the drone while I'm busy driving. So if you see it go a little bit spaz or start glitching out a little bit, here's the pilot over here.
Basically me all the time.
So I hope you guys like what you see today, and we had a lot of fun shooting this. So let's go.
Amigo. I'm so funny.
Thank you.
Defenders, I think they're one of the coolest cars out there. Yeah, it's one of those things, you buy a Defender and you can't really drive anything else. You drive something else and you're like, this just doesn't feel right. You know, it just feels weird. Like, why is everything so ergonomic? And what we are busy driving now is a 2003 Defender TD5 90 with the burnt orange, which was sprayed after it was a respray with old man Emi suspension, Cooper mud terrain tires, steely deep dish rims, and free flow exhaust. And she is my baby, she is my love. And my girlfriend kind of likes her as well. Right?
Mandy
the Landy. So the reason it's called the Island Farm is because the farm is above the riverbed and it's on a mountain. So you can't get in from that side, and then there's a river that goes around this whole plot. So when it floods, and it does, you can't get here. Yeah.
So it's called the Island.
So you can probably get here in the Landy though. Landies can get anywhere, but yeah, and that's why it's called the Island. Beautiful place this, and it's an awesome 4x4 route from Tanglewood farm entrance to this side. Really awesome.
It's like the opposite side of the farm.
Okay. Yeah. man. Okay, well guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, remember to like and subscribe. It helps me out. Comment below and let's chat a little bit. As I always say, I'm a huge Land Rover Defender enthusiast, so if you're keen to chat about Defenders or anything like that, let's talk. This is the Tanglewood farm. If you guys want to come drive this actual 4x4 route, drop me a message and maybe we can make a plan. Cool. Subscribe, like, check you guys on the rebound. Shout.
Oh my god.